Alright, alright! Street Fighter V is still not working. I don't like. Oh man, I don't like online. I'm not saying I don't like online because there's latency involved and it's difficult to play online and it's difficult to execute online and all that shit. Sure. Those are problems with online that you just have to deal with if you want to play an online game. That's shit that's gonna happen, and you just gotta understand that it's gonna happen. And that's not my problem. My problem is, I can't even pick and choose connections because I don't get shown the connections correctly. Like, I get shown maybe 5% of connections properly. Maybe. It's ridiculous. And that makes me sad. But anyway, now that I have actually learned some stuff with Tager, tried some stuff with Tager, I now know a little bit of Tager. Now I did not even get... Oh, I didn't instant block the last one. I meant to sledge at the start, though, and it didn't even come out. Oh, she got hit, motherfucker! Oh, God! That scared me. That wasn't a counter? Come on, son. Wow, that was interesting. In case you missed what happened... Sledge hit her, and apparently there's actually projectile armor even after Sledge is over. Oh, that was such a good block, and then that happened. I guess that was what we wanted. Oh, God. That was not a good block. Please don't missile me. She missiled me. Oh, good. Not good. I should have just sparkled. Nice Sledge, jackass. Yes, I got a counter. I don't have magnetism. I could have spark bolted, but I don't really think it was worth it. Yes! Do I win? I don't actually know. Definitely fucking win now. I win now! That 5D after the Atomic Collider is actually a surprisingly awkward timing. That wasn't a counter hit? Yes! Yes! I think I can be- Oh God, no! No! Every single time, I need to remember, like, every single time, she's gonna do the one that I'm not holding. So, like, if I'm holding down back, she's gonna do the overhead. If I'm holding back, she's gonna do the low. That's how the AI fucking works. God fucking damn shit. Why is my execution so bad? Back attack wheel! I think she actually could block that. So, one thing I've been, no, there's no way in hell. I was wondering, because you used to be able to, in CP, one of the aspects of Terra Break was if you hit Terra Break at max height, like at the very tip top of the hitbox of Terra Break, and you hit the opponent on that, it would give them enough untech time for you to be able to follow that up with a spark bolt. And so I was wondering right there if that was possible. But now since, because they used to not tech immediately upon hitting the ground, and I think they used to wall stick for a little bit, right? I can't remember the specific... exactly what happened, but I do know there used to be enough time. There's no way in hell right there. Can I do this? That might work. That used to be a thing with Tager ages ago, like CS. Fucking backdashing is overpowered. Remove backdashes. Nate for president 2016. I'll remove backdashes. Nine! Oh, I forgot I used that already. Damn it, I thought I was over it. You motherfucker, how dare you throw me? Who told you you could throw me? Nobody throws Nate. Oh, God. Nobody throws Nate! This actually probably isn't going to kill him. If I had overdrived, it would. Okay, remember- FUCK! I was gonna say, remember you already used your 5D in the combo, but it didn't even matter, cause... Come here! Fuck. Read my inputs, bitch. Okay, remember you already used 5D in the combo- I didn't even get the fucking 5D out. I could've gotten so much better, I could've 6C'd that. Oh, let me see. Oh, you motherfucker. Nice instant block, Nate. That was just... That was inspiring, really. Like, people should... Wow, I was not expecting that to cross up. Oh, shit! What the fuck did I get after that? Did I just not get anything? There was supposed to be an atomic collider following that. I did not get an atomic collider. Oh, God. I'm so bad. That's right. Stop sign, bitch. Stop sign. Oh, God. She almost parried me. Oh, God. Oh, no. Nice 360, Nate. The motherfucker just stood there. Fuck. I think I might have been able to get... That was not intentional. That was certainly not intentional either. Maybe off of like that. I'm just, I want to know whether or not I can spark bolt ever off of that. Ugh. Bitch. Oh, yeah, that doesn't bounce. Obviously. Goddamn backdashes! We'll beat Hillary. We'll beat Hillary for president. And all backdashes will be removed. No more Rose in Street Fighter. No more everything in this. Work! Oh, here we go, here we go, here we go! I'ma do it! I didn't get my 5C. I'ma still do- I didn't do it. It's not happening. Not occurring. That was... You like that 720? Fucking damn it. Oh, boy. Alright, I'm after Magnetech Wheel. Wow, she could've blocked that. She could've blocked that. They never do, though. I don't know why. Like, just, they don't... Doesn't matter what situation it's, like, if I do Magnetech Wheel for full screen, the AI will do everything in its power to dash into it. I don't know why. They just like getting hit by Magnetech Wheel. That's why I actually like Tager for this over Azreal, because, like, when an unlimited character has a bunch of meter, that's when they're goddamn scary. Oh my god, I didn't get my 3C! You poor motherfucker. That was not what I wanted. God fucking damn, dude. The fuck does it matter if I get, like, amazing starters if I can't even complete the goddamn combos? What did it? That's what I've been wanting to do all this time, baby. Oh my god, they have too much health. Oh, that was a 368, and it would've fucking worked. Oh god, I wasted my overdrive. Oh no. You like that 368 again? Jesus, start using the analog stick. Just keep using the analog stick. You can actually do more off of that. That was supposed to be a 3C! That was whatever the fuck that was. I think that was a 360C, right? Does this work? No, that's way too far. Right? I can't even. Like, that's it. That's all I have to say. I guess I can't. 720. I'm a 720 or now. Nope, gonna get hit by that. I'm a 720 or now. Nope, gonna get hit by a fucking DP. I'm a 720 or now. Yay! See, I get it eventually. This probably isn't even gonna kill her, is it? That's not enough damage on an unlimited character. Oh, it is, cool. I thought she was gonna be left with, like, a sliver. Like, if I had done overdrive, it would've worked. Oh, no. Oh, no. Unlimited Tanger. Unlimited Tanger with a useful 360B. Oh no. That was way too late. That wouldn't have worked anyway. I need a... What the fuck? You like that 360A? I do. I don't care! Oh no. God, it's so surprised. Like, I need to remember that I can't do that. I am consistently surprised by, like, how bad of a starter Spark Bolt actually is. You get almost no damage off of it, and you can't really get that good of a combo. God damn it, I didn't get my follow. I'm trying to figure, like, there's gotta be more that I can do off of that. God damn it. God damn! Everything's going badly! Everything's going fine! Everything's going poorly. Fuck! Oh dear god. Fuck, is 360A1? Am I dead? Oh no, I'm not. I got a Magnetech wheel. It's not gonna kill him. He's not even magnetized. I gotta do some. Oh shit. Oh! I shit myself. Oh my god, that could have gone so badly. Alright, thankfully she's gonna give me a free counter hit D at the very beginning here. And I am not gonna capitalize off of it. Not even gonna get my 360. Not even gonna get my 360, thank you. Damn it, everything's damn it. Oh, Jesus. Oh god, I forgot those. Forgot it. Why am I trying to hit buttons against fucking Cat Hammer? Against boosted fucking Cat Hammer. Damn it! What is this? That's what that is. I don't think I've ever seen that before, actually. Thank you for the Christmas present. Whoa! I need to practice that. Yo, that was a godlike side switch! That was intentional. I knew that was gonna happen. I am that good. Yep. There was no surprise there whatsoever. Everything that was supposed to happen there, happened. Alright, I'm done trying to go for that shit. That's not gonna work. Oh my god. Thank you for the dropped Christmas present. Just fuck you. Oops. Oh, that carpet is interesting. I can guard point it. That's what I wanted to know. I wanted to know if I could sledge through that. I can. It's like I've never seen that before. Because I know, like, unlimited characters are supposed to be unchanged, but Jin does some new shit. I've never seen that missile before. So I don't know. God damn it. I need more untackable time on that shit. Damn it. I gotta really exaggerate the down forward motion afterwards to ensure I get it. God damn it! That was not a projectile. What the hell is that? Yeah, that's new. I've never seen that before! Is it just because, like, I've been beating these people's asses so bad all the- Wow, yeah, that made sense. Is it because I've just been beating these people's asses so badly all this time that I've never seen all this shit? Because I don't think that's it. Because let's be honest, we've all seen how badly I get my ass handed to me by these dudes. That's gotta be better. I gotta find something better than that. There's no way that's optimal without magnetism. Damn it! I mean, I guess that's fine. Really, like, they come flying towards me. I can find a set. God damn it. Whatever, I teabag. So what? What of it? Why isn't even gonna kill? I think she does have too much health. Maybe. Oh, nope, she attacked before the sparkle. That makes sense, actually. I mean, either way, like, I could just do that and then hold down Atomic Collider, and so, like, either I get the Atomic Collider and I grab the damage, and that'll probably kill, or they tech into it and I get an Atomic Collider starter. And they're magnetized, obviously, so I can do something off of it. Oh, shit. I didn't know. I thought Amane was on. Oh, fuck. Did they change this? Yo, like, real talk, did they change this? I thought Amane was only on. Yo, this is unwinnable. This is fucking unwinnable. I'm fucked. Yo, I'm done. I cannot beat Amane, not with Tager. It's legitimately like, okay, this is my chance. Fuck. AI, put AI onto hell mode, play Tager, try to catch Amane. It's fucking impossible. Like, AI Amane looks S tier. Because, like, it's perfect. Amane movement perfected. Amane footsie's perfected. Like, that's the problem with Amane, is that, like, it's damn near impossible to actually, like, space his shit out properly. But good God, does the AI do it. I am so fucking... No! Did that just chip me through? So from what they had to have changed these paths. From what I remember, AI Amane was only... Let me check these out real quick. From what I remember, AI Amane was only ever on Path B. Unlimited Amane, I guess I should say. That does look right. Nah? Maybe. That does look right, actually. I guess I need to win this one. I guess that's why I gave this one, because obviously, like, starting out, all of these, every single match up to Izzyoi, not kind of excluding Jhin, but all of those matches up to Izzyoi are actually pretty favorable for Tager. Jhin is iffy. Like, I've always felt Jhin's pretty even against Tager. Like, I've never really felt terrible against that character. I think I've always thought that matchup was pretty even. But yeah, up until Izzyoi, it's kind of like, that's kind of, you know, it's pretty advantageous to Tager. But I don't remember Amane. I'm going to have to pop CP in just to check that out. Because, I mean, Amane Tager, fucking difficult as hell. Unlimited Amane Tager? Unwinnable. AI Unlimited Amane is fucking unwinnable. I can't do that. That's why I've never even bothered trying this shit. Because this path is ridiculous. So I guess I'm just gonna have to go with that one. Yeah, that sucks. I was so, like, inside, I was thinking, like, holy shit, dude, if I win this the very first time. And looking at this, 100%, I think I could have won. If Amane was changed out for just about any other character that was not, like, pretty much anybody on this list. But, like, if he was changed out for, like, Bang, Taukaka, Valkenhayn, even maybe Hakumen, I think I would have won that. I think I would have been perfectly fine and I would have gotten through that and actually won on my first try. I don't count the previous one as a try. That would have been awesome to be able to do that. But then Amane popped up and, like, oh, that's not gonna happen anymore. So yeah, that sucks. Fucking Amane, man. Whoever wants to get stonewalled by Amane. Terrible character in every single version of the game he's been a part of. Not when it's up against Tager, though. That's the one thing, like, Amane is a legit counterpick to Tager. I really do feel like that is one of his more, because Amane has kind of, like, the same ranges and kind of angles of attack as the Murakumo units. That being said, his attacks aren't projectiles. Like, obviously his drills are projectiles, but you don't want to be using the drills against Tager. You just use, like, you can't sledge through, like, the little ribbon kind of attacks that he has, because they're not projectiles. They count as physical attacks. So Tager can't do anything. Like, if you learn how to just play neutral with Amane, you now have a significant advantage against any Tager player. So that really is it. The problem is just, you know, like, you don't have an advantage against anybody else in the cast. But I really do 100% believe that is actually one of Tager's worst matchups in this game. Despite the fact that, you know, everybody says Amani's one of the worst characters in the game. And I agree with it. Amani is not a very good character. Against Tager, he looks S tier. So, that really fucking sucks that I ran into him. But anyway, let's go try Street Fighter again.